Good optometry morning. Dr. Michael Nelson, your YouTube eye doctor here, and today I'm going to be telling you what's so special about the MiSight Daily Disposable Contact Lens, and we are starting right now. All right, so the MiSight Daily Disposable Contact Lens is manufactured by CooperVision, and it's truly a unique product for two reasons. Number one, it helps you see clearly, but that's kind of what you expect from a contact lens. The real special thing about this contact lens is that it helps slow down the progression of your myopia. So stick around because I'm going to tell you how it tries to do that and if it actually works. So this lens was designed to slow down the progression of myopia, which usually occurs during our growing years, which is around the ages of 8 to 12. So this lens was exclusively designed to be worn by kids. So one common question I get from parents, is it okay for kids to wear contact lenses? And the answer is yes. So there's two things that make this lens perfect for kids. Number one, it's a daily disposable. The biggest enemy of contact lenses tends to be lipids and proteins that build up as deposits on the contact lenses. And these deposits are more prevalent in the tears of kids. And so with a daily disposable lens, you don't build up deposits, so it's perfect for kids. The second reason is because this lens is made of omophilcon. So it's the same material that CooperVision uses in their ProClear family of contact lenses. So this is a tried and true biocompatible material that helps bind water molecules to the surface of the lens, which causes this lens to resist drying, makes it very comfortable, and resist deposits. And what's more, in a research study with the MiSight contact lens, kids wore this lens all day long, 6 days a week for 3 years, and they didn't have any complications. All right, so I'm gonna go into how this lens actually works and if it actually works, but before I forget, make sure you hit the subscribe button and the bell so you can get notifications on more videos about the eye and the vision just like this one. So the study shows that the MiSight lens is safe for kids, but CooperVision wants to make sure that you are successful in contact lens wear. So CooperVision has launched the Brilliant Futures Myopia Management Program, and it helps educate parents and kids on myopia management and the successful wear of contact lenses. All right, so how does this work? So the MiSight contact lens is just one tool that optometrists have in our myopia management toolbox. And if you want to learn more about myopia management, listen to my playlist right up here. So the MiSight Daily Disposable Contact Lens operates on the principle of peripheral retinal defocus. So one theory of the progression of myopia has to do with how lenses focus images on the peripheral retina. So traditional lenses focus images on the center of the retina, but not in the peripheral parts of the retina. This defocus in the peripheral retina is thought to cause a stimulus for the eye to continue growing and increase myopia. So peripheral defocus contact lenses focus the images on the peripheral retina to try to reduce the progression of myopia. All right, so does this lens actually work? So a 3-year study using the MiSight Daily Disposable Contact Lens in kids 8 to 12 definitely showed that it reduced the progression of myopia. So it showed it reduced the progression of myopia by about 59% over 3 years, and it also showed that it reduced the growing of the eye by about 52% over 3 years. And so those changes can add up over time. All right, so what should you do? I've got three options for you. If your optometrist has recommended the MiSight Daily Disposable Contact Lenses for your child, I would recommend you consider using this lens to slow the progression of myopia. If your child is nearsighted, even by a little bit, make sure you ask your eye doctor if the MiSight Daily Disposable Contact Lens is an option for them. And if your child has not had an eye exam with your optometrist in the last year, you should make sure they get an eye exam and look for the earliest signs of myopia, because now you know there's something we can do about it. And with that, have a great optometry day.